England come back after a pretty tricky 12 months.
Yeah, and they've actually needed to, and they've actually shown that in this test now. So, England are on top. But, you know, there's another two to come, and I'm sure the Aussies won't lie down. And it's a matter of it's going to make a very good, interesting series. So it should be good last two tests.